They could not do this without.
Yeah, I said a load for that, so I just wanted to be rude, yeah? I put my subscribe to Tim Ballas, yeah? Some fucking moderator said I was rude, yeah, right? Muted me, and then fucking blocked me, right? Oh, fuck you then, right? I did say a load first, I wasn't just rude, right? I asked how she was, whatever, right? And then the second one, did it again, yeah? Same thing, I said a load first, fucking blocked me. Yeah, but I didn't just go in there straight away. I said, hello, how are you? Wait for me to find first things there, right? And then, like, then I put it in, right? And then it just got fucking blocked. It's like, right, fuck you. But then I found a couple of gamers on there, and I thought, I'll stay in these ones for a bit. So I stayed in the gate, like, three or four different gamers on there, just playing Fortnite or whatever. So I thought, I'll stay in these lives for a bit, and then get a few followers off there, so that's what I did. Yeah. Fucking, I was fucking blocked. Oh, fucking muted, then fucking blocked before you fucking.
it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
150. Yeah. Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
I take 14 life points. That's it. Well, I take privacy to go and I'll pray 50 health with the pain. Just a bit. Yeah, that's it. I take obviously two at a time and two like briefing. So I'll take them 4 times a day. That's the same, 2 characters 4 times a day. I said I'd take 2 capsules 4 times a day.
While are you drifting
along
out there?
The bar, so
Hey, I need to apologise for
that. It's just not very nice.
Oh, baby.
It's a lot of problems for a 30-year-old to have.
Hey, come on.
Sorry, I'm crying.
Don't you apologise.
Actually got worse currently at the moment because I applied for PIP and because obviously they're not able to do face-to-face things at the moment, they actually turned me down and the letter, sorry, it's actually just made me feel awful because it's like everything I've said is that I have in the letter and in the assessment, they basically made it seem like I haven't, right, I said I have these problems and then they say, well, we say that you don't, and it's just sort of made me feel like none of my health problems are even warranted now because somebody's told me they're not.
So you should be a bit sexist as well because a bloke did it as well, but maybe not, maybe not. Well, it does, I suppose.
No.